This JTV News Update is brought to you by Flo.
This is another JTV News Update, and it's all very, very special simply because you see a little baby and you see parents. Well, it's a very special moment whenever a baby is born into the family. But there is something extra special when we have babies born on Christmas Day, on Easter Day, and on New Year's Day. You guys were the only parents to have a child born on New Year's Day 2018 at the Peebles Hospital. Tell me about this.
It was really, really unforgettable New Year's. It was, everything started like 12 a.m. with 10 minutes, like the pain, the contractions. I told my husband, this is going to be an unforgettable New Year's, and are you ready for the party? And then he said, yes.
And then,
you know,
at about,
he was there with me all the time. Yes, and obviously I was expecting pain, but not so much.
They usually say the girls give you more pain, but it seems as though the boys did it for you.
And all of a sudden, it was 8 a.m. when they noticed that he was going to born, and they called doctors and nurses. The hospital was very professional and very kind, and obviously it was a good experience being with them. My doctor came right away, and he was born at 8:56.
But that was your natural expectant date?
No, it was January 8th.
Oh.
Yes.
And so he came like a week earlier. He wanted to be the special baby.
Yeah.
How did this feel for you?
Oh, it's amazing. I really can't thank Peebles enough. I mean, the work they do there is phenomenal. We had our other son.
This is our second son. But this is the born natural delivery, and the other one was a C-section. So it was
two experiences you had at the Peebles Hospital.
Yes.
Well, we can't overemphasize the importance and the role nurses and doctors at the Peebles Hospital play in the lives of people and bringing new ones into the world. I didn't even get your names.
Marlo.
Yes. And I'm Thor.
Okay, and everyone sees the newborn baby, and
his name is Valentin, Jose Valentin.
Jose Valentin Downing.
Downing.
J-V-D. Yes, one leg. He's a signature to the British Virgin Islands.
Yeah.
And I know the hospital showered you with gifts, but I know the greatest gift would have been to your little boy. I think his name is Roger.
Roger.
Yes.
How did he respond to his new brother?
Oh, he was happy to see him. He extended his hands to hold him.
Yes.
Yes, and you know, he's going to be a good big brother.
Yeah, he was very gentle.
Have you started planning for the other?
Nope.
No.
Yeah, we're
this
good.
Is it? You're this not is gonna it. Try for a girl.
No, it's like my brother and I were both born here, and it was two of us that worked out really well, and we've got two boys, so I think we're done.
It's my sister and I. It's just two of us also.
You're two girls.
Yeah.
Two boys. So now you're continuing.
Yes, I think that's perfect.
Okay.
Oh, we'll see.
You never know what it is. But any special words to the hospital, to the people of the BVI? I know you have family and friends who supported you throughout these 9 months, I guess, your places of employment. And did you want to say anything to them?
You want to start now? Yes.
Well, I mean, I just want to say, a massive thank you to all of the doctors, staff, and everyone in Peebles Hospital. Once again, it's just been an incredible experience there. So easy, the facilities are perfect. And thank you to all of our family, Mark, Amanda, Will and Esther Georges, and Barbara and Ash Myers, and everyone who has helped us out over the last couple weeks and continuing today. And really we're just overjoyed and can't wait to see how he grows up as a good, very good boy.
Thank you, everyone, and wish you all a happy New Year's. Wish all the children of everywhere, but you know, BVI's children, all the best, mothers and families, wish you all the best for this 2018.
Okay, and as we part from this special edition, I'll take the honor of holding you to say goodbye to all of our viewers and to the Downing family. Congratulations from all of us at JTV. With this JTV News Update, I'm Kathy Richards.
Thank you.